The Harlem Renaissance was a cultural movement that spanned from about 1919 until the early or mid-1930s. The movement included African-American culture expressions in the arts, including music, dance, art, and Langston Hughes, to name a few. The great African-American migration from the South to northern and western cities, of which Harlem became a prime destination, has been documented in an excellent book, The Warmth of Other Suns. Though it was centered in the Harlem neighborhood of New York City, many Black writers and artists from the United States, as well as African and Caribbean colonies who lived or migrated to Paris, also influenced the Harlem Renaissance.
It's a device, Morty, that when you put it in your ear, you can enter people's dreams, Morty. It's just like that movie that you keep crowing about.
You're talking about Inception?
That's right, Morty. This is gonna be a lot like that, except, you know, it's gonna maybe make sense.
Something's getting these people out of their houses. I'm gonna find out what it is.
Beautiful, dirty, dirty, rich, rich, dirty, dirty, beautiful, dirty, rich.
You've been hit by a smooth criminal.
of the posse, jump in my ride.
Little Sally Walker walking down the street. She didn't know what to do, so she jumped in front of me. I said, go on, girl, be a fan, be a fan. Go on, girl, be a fan, be a fan. Stop. Go on, girl, be a fan, be a fan, be a fan. Go on, girl, be a fan, be a fan. Drop, go.
Put it down. You don't know what you're doing.
I'm a bad guy.
Duh.